days when I feel so afraid that I can hardly remember to breathe. When reality crashes in wave after wave, pulling me farther and me. So what's the point in planning for the future?
He's guiding me safe.